got this major alarm.
Okay, major alarm. Okay.
So this major alarm, we need to reset the alarm after coming by
your We'll switch on the major primary source. Unless we will not reset. We have to reset the alarms. Okay. It will come to the normal state. Okay.
Manual alarm?
Okay, manual alarm.
For manual alarm?
If positive lead is short, it will give alarm here. If it is grounded somewhere in the load, it will give alarm. Okay. If negative lead is short, it will give this alarm. Okay. So this is our input cable will be connected here. And the battery cable will be connected here.
Here, Bluetooth. EV load cable, load cable.
Or this is the load cable. Load cable will be connected in this terminal.
Input okay. cable, wo electric room se aata hai, EV extension,
wo route, wo input cable will come from any AC source, AC, DB or anywhere. This will be connected from the battery and load will be connected to our switchgear. Each battery is 12 volt. And we have total 10 batteries, so 10 into 12, it will be 120. So in the float mode, it will be 13 volts. So it will come in float mode, it will come 136.2. Okay.